I'm invited to a party for the night of Halloween. Should I go as a wizard or a dainty fairy queen? I'll go as a ghosty robot. That is what I'll do. I'm a very spooky robot. Hear me say boo.
Boo, boo, boo. Mind the ghostly bot. The very spooky robot with green and slimy snot. Spook, 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 scaring robots off the street. The very spooky robot, the scariest you'll meet.
I'll find my best white bedsheet that I can drape on me. I'll cut out the holes for mouth and eyes for me to breathe and see. Then I'll paint around the holes in black and I'll wear the sheet. And finally I'll wear flashing lights on my head to feed.
Boo, 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 mind the ghostly bot. The very spooky robot with green and slimy snot. Spook, 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 scaring robots off the street. The very spooky robot, the scariest you'll meet.
When I reached the party, I saw a fairy dancing there. So I tapped her on the shoulder and gave her a big scare.
Boo, 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 mind the ghostly bot. The very spooky robot with green and slimy snot. Spook, 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 scaring robots off the street. The very spooky robot, the scariest you'll meet.
Join in all the fun and hit the subscribe button now.